I'm Kelly with Instantly Ageless. I would like to take a few minutes and show you the proper way to apply Instantly Ageless facelift in a bottle for maximum results. You're going to take a very small drop to get started. I generally apply that on one finger and then use your ring finger to apply. You may apply this anywhere on your face or décolleté. It takes a very small amount, and I'm going to demonstrate that to you now. You want to take a very small amount on the one finger, then using your other finger, your ring finger, you want to apply a very thin layer, lightly apply a very thin layer of Instantly Ageless facelift in a bottle. But you want to leave the product a little damp on the face. So I apply very thin and left it slightly damp. At home, you do not have to fan. You can allow it to dry on its own. It takes just a couple of minutes. Here we are drying it just to achieve the results a little faster. Now she will begin to feel a slight tightening here in the next 10 or 15 seconds when it starts to dry. Can you feel that starting to tighten? It's just starting to work now then. The results usually take 2 to 3 minutes. Again, you can use this anywhere on the face or décolleté. It helps with lines, wrinkles, pores, puffy eyes, and dark circles. It's going to last about 8 hours on the skin with makeup. If you do not use makeup, the results may stay a little longer. Are you starting to feel that tightening? And now we are seeing the puffiness on her eye start to disappear. Now the results will continue to improve over the next 5 to 10 minutes. However, I believe they're looking very well now. You want to go ahead and look and see what you think? Wow, very good. That's usually the results, and the answer we get is, oh my goodness. That is why we've renamed the product Instantly Ageless OMG, facelift in a bottle.